Violence against women is something we have to address at every level, locally, nationally, and globally. And we have to look at it through every lens, the lens of sexism, the lens of racism, the lens of classism, of colonialism, and of justice. It is why our transnational work to end violence against women is so important and maybe the work that is the most effective.